Okay, we're with Neera Rajapadhyay, Nepal's winning captain in the big match against Hong Kong today. With this match, Nepal now go through to a chance of getting to the semi-finals, where they will play Japan next time.
Now, next Japan.
Next match, yeah.
Sir, next match, Japan
Maybe. Yes, Japan.
Yes,
maybe.
That's right.
I don't know.
Yes, it is. So now you lost to Japan the first day you played.
Yes.
That was why was that?
Well, they arrived only one day before the match, so they didn't have any preparation, so didn't get any training, and plus, another crucial point was the coach was not here. He arrived on the morning, not in the morning, but just 5 minutes before our match started. So that was the point, and really they were not motivated. They lacked something from their gurus or teachers, from coach.
Thank you. Today, did you think Nepal played to their best ability, or can you still play better?
To the best ability.
Yes.
And what made you most happy as captain today with your team?
We win the match.
Okay.
And that's a good opportunity. For the final destinations, you know.
Now, do you think you have a good chance of which medal do you think you have a best chance?
Anyone.
No, you always hope for the best.
Best.
You always hope for the best, not anyone.
Anyone
yeah.
Medal.
No. Always hope for the best.
Neera, thank you very much.
I will try. We are trying.
Great. Thanks very much for talking to us. Good luck in your next match against Japan. And good luck in the rest of the tournament.
Thank you very much.
You're welcome. Thanks.